time, your present location is out over the ocean. I think we need to think about potential diversion sites, or if the CPR is absolutely ineffective, maybe we'll, and you try your best, maybe we just have to press on to your intended destination. Over.
For now, the CPR doesn't seem to be working. What would you recommend?
I would continue the CPR for at least 15 to 20 minutes, and see if that helps at all. If it does not, the routine protocol would not to be to declare the passenger deceased, but to a setting where CPR would be stopped and continue on to JFK. Over.
Okay, try CPR. That's the maximum. And if the passenger is still unresponsive, continue on to training.
That would be my suggestion. And again, I'm sorry, who am I speaking to at this time?
First officer, we're off.
Your first officer, all right. Yeah, I mean, this is going to be finally the captain's decision. But if we have a 90-year-old gentleman with Coumadin or Alzheimer's disease who's now unconscious and unresponsive, not responding to CPR, the chance of diverting and getting him into some diversion site where there would be any hope of reviving him would be quite unlikely with your present location. Over.
Okay, we are present. 260
miles
over Miami International.
If not 60, also more than Miami. How long would it take you to get to Miami? 260 miles.
Approximately
30
to 35 minutes.
I copy. 30 to 35 minutes. Been informed of the situation you have? Hello? Mr. Barrett here at Medlake. Do you know if dispatch is on the line as well, Captain? What's your general feeling here at this point in time? If we've got a gentleman, and one thing I did not know is how long had it been before it was brought to anyone's attention that this passenger was unconscious and unresponsive? I may have been on the line with you now for about 5 minutes, but if this was going on for 15 or 20 minutes before this time, and he is not responding to anything, then there may not be any benefit to diverting into Miami. Over. This passenger recovering, if you're 30 minutes from Miami, and he's now has been getting CPR for, say, 10 minutes or so, 5 to 10 minutes, it would be very unlikely to have him respond. From a medical standpoint, I don't know if diverting is going to be of any benefit to this gentleman. Over.
Oh,
I recommend it 15 to 20 minutes and then you continue on to if that does not work. You're going to be getting to the point where your assistants are going to be getting fatigued. I would just press out to New York. Over. My name is Dr. Robert Barrett. That's Bravo Alpha Romeo Oscar November.
Dr. Robert Bravo Alpha Romeo Oscar November. So 15 yards was 25 to 20 minutes.
Affirmative. I've taken a look at your medical kit. It does not seem like there's any equipment in it that would help this gentleman. And there are no medications there that would be of any benefit to help reverse cardiopulmonary arrest. I don't think there's anything there that's going to help. I think just basic CPR is all you can do. Over. Nitroglycerin, but that's not going to be of any benefit at this point in time.
Have you played CPU up with you?